I'll tell you a story. When we drove in there this morning, there was a cow standing right across from this truck. So I drove past it, we get out, we kind of walked down the road, and I gave a couple calls to see if the bull might have been with her. No answer, no answer. So we kind of snuck down the road, and she was still there, and she ran, she was by herself. So when we drove up into where Mike shot his moose last year, we come back out, set up in the spot, call for a little bit, two spots. And then I said, let's go where that cow was. I'll set you guys up on the truck, and I'm going to go back up the roadway and do some calling. So there's a little pull-off, I parked the truck there, and I just kept going up the road, raking trees, bull calls, some cow calls. And I'm standing at the back of the truck, just about ready to go do another raking of trees. And the road on this side. And I'm standing there, and I have to step off like this. I look, there's a moose walking right down the road, and I'm like, ooh! Right in back behind the truck. And I'm trying to look under this truck, see legs walking by, because I thought I was going to walk by, nothing. And I could hear a cracking down in the woods. So then I keep cracking, like, right here, and I could peek through the rack, and this cow standing 30 yards away in the road, and she's looking down in the woods, and then I hear the cracking down in the woods, so she took off into the woods, just walking. Well, when I come out, these guys come up in the truck and stand in the road with the skidder path that goes down through there, and I go up to the skidder path, and it goes up a little bit, just on looking between two palm trees, and all those trees are rack. So the cow went with him, and they were standing like this. And then he stepped out into the skidder path and turned and walked right at us, wasn't it?
At first, when I finally got up, when we got up to him, it's right there. I couldn't see him. It looks like a cow. And then it came out on the other side of the pine tree. See, was looking really hard. Turned, he's walking right up at us. So, kind of kneeling down. Touched off the first time.
He turned right broadside to him, he just stood there.
He turned. He wanted me to shoot it.
Yeah, I was like,
I couldn't see it because
it was so the bull's on the ground, just barely flopping around. He stopped moving and we're sitting there talking. And he's like, there's two more moose right there. I look down through the woods, there's two more moose come walking out.
nice big cow.
So when you drive in that road, it's the first time.